Hey guys, it's Haps, and in today's video, we take on weekly pack number 53. And this was actually my very first run, where we end up using the Poison Dart Frog. Now, for those who don't know, the Poison Dart Frog's ability deals 3 damage to the highest health enemy when the friend ahead faints. At level 2, it'll do 6 damage, and at level 3, it does 9 damage. Now, in this weekly pack, there are a lot of pets that synergize with this, so you can get so many triggers from the Dart Frog. So hopefully you guys enjoy this one. If you do, maybe like and subscribe. But with all of that said, let's jump in. This is my first go on the weekly, so I don't actually know what's in the pack, really. So we're kind of exploring as we go along. That hitting that beaver is kind of nice. And we'll put you in. I don't think we want either of these. I have absolutely no idea what build I want to go for. I'm just going to let the shop play itself and see where we get to from there. But this is the first attempt at the weekly, so sometimes you just got to take it in your stride and see how things go. That's a little unfortunate. We'll lose this one, but we do get our heart back. Thankfully, we won the first one, so we get our heart back. And then we've got nothing to level up here. And I... Toucan? There's a few things that apply weakness. So Toucan, I think, is not going to work so well. Because if you end up getting weakness on the Toucan, it's just going to pass it on. Okay, so here is... I'm going to do this. This might come back and bite me. We'll do this. Okay, giraffe. Nice. And we can bring in the pug here. This is pretty good because the pug's going to level up the fish. The fish is going to apply additional stats. And I guess this beaver is just going to be a big beaver for now. Okay, this is a really strong team, actually. We've got solid stats using the otter. Plus, we're going to build stats with the giraffe. And we're going to get extra stats here. That's really good. Okay. Good start. Doorhead ant's quite interesting. I don't mind doorhead ant. I think it can be quite good, especially if you can get stats on it. So I'm tempted. I'm tempted to bring it in. But what would I get rid of? I mean, I would probably have to get rid of the otter. The otter is giving good stats, but now we can't really control. So we will bring the otter. We'll take it. The otter out. We'll bring in the doorhead ant, and I think we'll just put the giraffe behind here. I think this is fine. I don't want to get rid of this because it's just giving us extra stats, and well, I mean, the beaver is our carry. I'm going to save this. I don't want this to be used straight away. It does render the pug useless. We will use this now. Another giraffe. Okay. And we'll roll. We're not going fish 3, and we're not going beaver 3. I mean, is there a bison in this pack? There is a bison in the pack. I don't want to play bison. No, we won't go beaver 3. We'll run it like this. And we'll try and stack up on this doorhead ant, and maybe we do something interesting with this. Ah, woodpecker. Okay, woodpecker's a really nice one. Oh, we survive. Just the sheer stat that you get on the doorhead ant is so good in the early game. I think it will fall off later on, but maybe we can make use of it. So let's level into slug. Okay, this is kind of interesting. Yeah, I kind of want to bring slug in. Let's get rid of fish. Fish's duties are done. Slug's pretty nice. Let's roll. I mean, sea turtle with slug. We could do something like that. We could get level 2 sea turtle, giving the slug some health, which means we would have to get rid of our beaver. Do we want to do sea turtle slug? I mean, we could do it for now. I guess we could actually get rid of the pug. I don't want to get rid of the stats on the beaver. The beaver stats are too high to get rid of it right now. So we could get rid of the doorhead ant, but I'm thinking if we've got this setup, dart frog here works really well. You put the dart frog behind the slug, and then the doorhead ant's going to also come in as well. I actually think that we have a good dart frog setup. So I think we either get rid of this, and because I want to keep the giraffe just giving us stats. So we either get rid of this, too much stats to get rid of, or we get rid of this if we want to take these. But I don't actually think these have a longevity, so we're not going to take them. Flea's pretty nice, though. But flea's very, very nice. But I think we'll pass on the flea as well. Okay, we'll just keep rolling it here. We could bring in cucumber, give some more health. I actually kind of want croissant here, though. Because you're going to give yourself health anyway. So we could bring in the penguin. Yeah, you're kind of useless at this point. So we'll do this. Roll. That's really handy for next turn. that's really handy. We'll also save Avo. Avo on an even turn is good because you're carrying gold over into the next level up. So we'll level up our giraffe next turn, and we'll also, unless we wait for turn 7, but I think I'd rather level it up. We'll run it like, stick you at the back, we'll run it like this. As long as the door head ant isn't at the very front, then this is fine. Okay, flea. Ooh, this is a good setup for them. Not good for us, but we should be able to get through. Yeah, we do. Nice. Okay, muskox also a good pet to have, like, here. Okay, so toad is also really nice. We're going to carry this over. We're going to level you to see what we get. Lobster. I'm going to hold the lobster, maybe bring in toad for now. And we'll roll it. If only we could carry this. Roll it one more time. Door head ant, we'll take. Okay. Yeah, we're going to apply stats to these two. I think these two are going to be in the team now. We're looking for dart frog. If we get dart frog, then we'll probably get rid of the beaver. And then we'll try and just scale it off of this team. I like this. I love this build. Very, very clever. But we're good. Hopefully that goes a long way for them. I like the idea of that. Okay, we bring you in. We're looking for... I don't think we can do the lobster because there's not going to be enough space. I want to keep scaling these where we can. I mean, I guess we could bring in the slug, and then we're going to sell you. And we're going to bring in the dart frog. And then now we're just scaling. Oh, that's really nice. Into fire ant. I mean... The antelope here is also pretty good, but I think we're going to run it like this. I think this is literally how we're going to run the squad for now, and we swap the giraffe out for something better later. We can hold this. That's also a level up. Okay, so this is really good setup. I think we can just keep leveling these, and then we'll swap giraffe out for something a little bit later on. I don't really know what. I need to maybe have to look at what the pack entails. Okay, nice. Good snipes. Perfect. It would be nice to level up the toad, actually, get some more weakness. Okay, so let's apply this. We could just make you bigger. So this is going to give it to 3 pets from the current shop tier, which is 4, which is you, and not for... Okay, so it's just going to give it to these two. I mean, it's basically a targeted salad. I mean, that seems like not the worst idea. It's not the worst. I kind of want to hold this. That's why I'm thinking about doing it. And then we'll apply this to the back. That's fine. Okay. Because I want to save this for the level up on 9, which means we get a chance at a tier 6, which we'll slot in for the giraffe. Okay, the snipe of the lynx could be a problem. Yeah, it is. I did think that could be a problem for us. Okay, but we're good. We're good. Okay, we're up to 7. This is actually going way better than I had imagined. That's really nice. Into cat. Into alpaca. Now, what's the food situation like? We got pears. That's about it. That is about it. We've only got the pear. So cat, maybe not. I think we just keep running it like this. Alpaca, also probably not. I don't think we do that either. So I think I'm just going to roll here, see if we get anything else. This is kind of nice, but I mean, where do we put it? It doesn't really work. So I think we're just going to do this. We need dart frog level ups. That's what we need. If we can get the dart frog leveled up, so we basically want to find chocolate and dart frogs. Pretty strong team. This is going to be very strong, in fact. One more hit here. Unfortunately, we don't snipe you enough. Oh, it's good. It's good. We're up to 8. Okay, chocolate onto the dart frog. No questions asked. Okay, so you're a 3, you're a 2, you're a 4, you're a 4, and you're a 5. Tempting to switch this out because you're going to actually give stats to you, and then between these two. It makes more sense than having the giraffe, which is only giving it to these two. So I think we could bring in the poodle, or we're so close to the end that the scaling difference between these is not going to be enough, whereas actually just rolling the 3 to find another chocolate or dart frog might actually be better. So I'm going to do that. Lynx is really nice, just as just an extra bit of damage, but I'm not going to bring Lynx in. Let's roll again. Cow is much better. We definitely do cow here. We'll make this slug as big as we possibly can. And then we'll do slug again, I think. Or do we do... We'll add some to you as well. And we're going to bring the skunk here. Okay, so skunk is really, really nice. I think this is it. This is the squad. Like, we're two trophies away. If we can take down this peacock. Okay, we should be able to take down the peacock. Nice. We don't quite get the bison. But there it is. Okay, we're on 9. We're on 9. No hearts lost. Can we get this over the line? I'm not going to buy the avo. Don't need to. There's nothing here for us. This is good scaling, but I honestly think if we can get you leveled up or you leveled up, then that helps us. There's a lot of good stuff here, but I think this is the squad. We're just looking for a level up. We don't need another toad. Chocolate. This is big on you. I think this is it. We hold this, hold this, hold this. Roll one more time. Whoa, that would be good on the dart frog, actually. That could be really good on the dart frog instead of skunk. Yeah, that could be good. I don't think we do this. I think we run it like... Okay, this might be it. We may not even need it, but getting melon or getting steak onto the slug here is going to be pretty nice. Oh, we lost our dart frog. Okay, we're going to lose this one. We're going to lose this one. That's a little unfortunate. Of all the things that it could have sniped... It happened to snipe the one thing that we can't afford for it to snipe. That's a little unfortunate. That is why the lynx is just so lethal. Okay, we're going to go out without the skunk. Going to put steak onto you, and we're going to protect our dart frog. And then we're going to roll, and then we're going to roll one more time. We need... Basically, we want one more tiger, and then I think we should be good. Okay, another similar team. A lot of people playing the mascots, but our slug's big enough. And we actually take down the melon, which is so good. Okay. That's pretty nice. There it is! We managed to get it over the line. Unfortunately, we did have that one loss on turn 11. But slug, dart frog, really nice. And I think actually bringing in the tiger there made a huge difference. But slug, dart frog, and then the doorhead ant. This was my first run at the weekly. I honestly didn't expect to get the win so quickly. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, maybe like and subscribe. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.